Some breaking news now on Detroit's east side. One man is dead and a woman is injured in a shooting and crash. Police say the 34-year-old man and 25-year-old woman were shot while in a car near Harding and East Warren. The man drove off before crashing into a fence just down the street at St. Clair and Warren. The man was killed. The woman was taken to the hospital and listed as stable. Police say there's no information on a suspect or circumstances.